Taylor 10 bands, spend that shit on denim. I pull up Usain Bolt truck, I'm missing, not no rental.
What's good, YouTube, man? Hey, we back with another video, man. We back, man.
Okay, hey. We back and we better.
Hey, man. Kendrick, he finally came out and responded to Drake, man.
That nigga on Demon Time.
He on Demon Time. We have not heard the reaction. This is our genuine reaction, man. Like, we ain't heard the song at all. I don't even know what it's about.
I don't even know what euphoria mean. I'm finna read the definition.
Yeah, yeah. Go ahead and read for the people, Sos.
A feeling of well-being or elation. Apparently, it's a change in the mood. The feeling of euphoria to reduce anxiety and prompt people to start using this dangerous drug.
So, what he's saying is...
He got some heat.
He finna have us down there on cloud nine.
Okay.
So, I hope that's the type of time he on.
Because I was confused, nigga. I don't know what the fuck is that shit.
Hey, the best nigga that came out with a diss this year, through all this dissing and stuff, Chris Brown. We reacted to his, man. Y'all been showing a lot of love under that as well. So if y'all ain't went to go see the video, y'all go check that out.
No cap.
But without further ado, let's get into the video, man.
No cap.
Euphoria.
Nigga wanna hold euphoria.
Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. Why calculate you're not as calculated? I can even predict your angle. Fabricating stories on the family front, cause you heard Mr. Morale. A pathetic master manipulator. I can smell the tails on you now. You're not a rap artist, you're a scam artist.
Is this a diss or like some sleep music?
Yeah, hey, did we supposed to listen to this hot?
Or like, what the fuck?
Did we miss the memo?
I don't know. That nigga said, Euphoria, but when I rap, nigga, and you know they'll be taking them out. I feel like this some shit you like. I'm trying to, like, you go to sleep to listen to this shit.
Maybe he said dangerous drug. This nigga wants to take us.
Maybe he own a dangerous drug. Called Euphoria, and he taking us on a trip like that.
Maybe he is, bro. We should have down there popped a fucking perk or something.
Popped a six.
Nah, not a perk. That shit gonna have us up. We should have popped a shroom.
A rhino.
Hey, y'all. Speaking of rhinos, y'all took them gas station pills before. Don't lie.
Pop them out every day. I popped one last week.
In
hopes of being accepted, Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection. I make music that electrifying, you make music that pacifying. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and a bitch, you a liar too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
Okay, this is real.
Yeah, I'm out the way, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat, made his own voice and them types sell they solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by your throwaway. And I might do a show a day.
Ooh, that nigga say everybody wanna be a demon till you get chipped by the throwaway. A gun. She did shit about it. Throwaway.
Damn.
Okay. I wasn't feeling that. Yeah,
at first, nigga was putting us to sleep. Now he waking us up.
Nigga was rapping like he melatonin.
Nigga. Damn, nigga rapping like he was melatonin in this house.
Always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away. Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down like with a poker face? Have you ever paid 500,000 like to an open case? Well, I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight.
I hate when I rap or talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then hop online like pray for my city. He faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be junior. They must have forgot the shit that they done. Dimension must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park your son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me the aim of this.
I ain't gonna lie, that beef logo. I ain't gonna lie. I'm
sure you learned from those mistakes. Yeah. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. Oh God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave.
Wait, what he say?
Pac turn his grave.
Yeah, what he say about Pac? Hold up.
Yeah, yeah, sure, yeah, I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. Oh God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave.
Oh, he said he'd rather do that instead of let Canadian niggas make Pac turn in his grave.
Damn.
Pissed the fuck out of that nigga Drake.
Damn.
That nigga Drake said, I was running through the six in my
house. Hey. You know how that you go. Speaking of Pac. Y'all think this nigga dead? Or y'all think this nigga in Cuba?
That nigga in Cuba like a hug.
Hey, I'm saying Cuba because I don't know where he at. But I don't think the nigga dead for real, bro. Mm-mm. Y'all might call me crazy and stuff. But it's no way one of the biggest rappers ever to walk this earth. He ain't had no funeral for him. You can't go to no grave site for him. It wasn't nothing, bro. It's just like he got cremated.
And that's it.
And that's it. No way.
Nah, no way.
I don't think the nigga dead, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
But I ain't gonna lie. That nigga Kendrick Lamar, like, his voice flow is, like, crazy on this hoe.
Yeah, it is. It is, though. Mm-hmm. And I ain't gonna lie. Like, I ain't the biggest Kendrick fan. Mm-mm. I'm gonna give him his flowers and stuff like that because he be talking, but I ain't the biggest. But yeah. I fuck with it so far. Okay.
No bitch, you got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I heard your finish, you don't work with me no more. Okay, there's three ghosts left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. Mm. I love them to death, and in 8 bars, I'll explain their phrase. Mm. It's not nobody can tell me. I don't want to talk on no celly. Mm. You know I got language barriers. Yeah. It's no accent you can sell me. Mm. Yeah, Cole and Ivory know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. Ooh. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like...
Ooh.
That nigga said, I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy, nigga.
He said,
I'm a YNW Melly.
He said, I pray them, they all my friends. I'm a YNW Melly, them niggas. Then something like that.
Nigga said, he gonna kill them niggas. And make a song, Murder on My Mind.
Damn.
Murder on Euphoria.
Y'all better not be trying to back though y'all partners out here.
Nah, no cap.
No cap, man. Y'all, nigga, stay true. Stay down, man.
Thank you popping shit at Pharrell for him. I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T.
Fuck all that pushing P.
Push a T, the rapper.
Let me see you push a T, nigga.
Oh, I didn't even beef that. I'm thinking of T-shirt. Like, what?
Nah, because you know he was beefing with that nigga. Push a T.
Yeah.
I got to run that back. Okay. Hold on. Okay.
The beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P.
Yeah.
Let me see you push a T.
Yeah.
You better off spinning again on him than think about pushing me.
Yeah.
He's Terrence Thorne, I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet.
Yeah.
That nigga said he Terrence Crawford.
That mean he beat niggas up in there.
Beating that shit up.
Hey.
Earl Spence.
Damn, because he did my nigga Earl Spence bad. Hey, shout out to Dallas, man.
Hey, shout out to the D, man.
Earl Spence. He going to get his get back.
And
trust
Crawford.
Me. This shit ain't over with, bro.
And Crawford.
Shit. Hey, shout out Crawford, too, bro. I ain't going to lie. I knew, because me and him, we went to go watch the fight, bro. When them niggas said that nigga survived a shot to the head, nah.
And he a nigga from Nebraska. I didn't even know niggas live in Nebraska.
Nebraska, yeah. If a nigga told me he got shot in the head and he turned to a boxer, if a bullet can't stop that nigga, you think I can stop that nigga?
That nigga from somewhere that you think is a Call of Duty map name. That nigga from Omaha.
He from Omaha?
Yeah, that nigga.
Like Payne Manning?
That shit sound like a grenade. Omaha! like, you nigga, Omaha! Just throw that out.
So basically what we're saying is that nigga not real,
that nigga
bro.
Not real.
So don't be trying to fight that nigga Terrence Crawford, fool.
Gotta get personal, this a funny fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about some shit about me.
You heard that, nigga?
Well, I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look a saint.
Look like a saint. Basically saying he knows some shit about niggas because they saying
snitching.
Gunna. Yeah.
Ooh. This nigga. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Like, he not really see the one bro like Chris Brown diss. That nigga came out. He throwing.
He throwing like it's Chris Brown diss. Like that shit was so direct, the directest ever. Like him, you got to catch what he's saying. But if you catch what Kendrick's saying. It's some heat, bro. It's some heat, bro.
Some heat.
Niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct.
Hey, somebody cropped that part. send it to me, bro, so I can send it to my ex, fool. Nah, I hate the way you walk. Mm-hmm. I hate the way you dress.
No cap.
I hate the way you look.
I hate everything about you besides the way you feel me.
I hate that.
I hate everything about you besides the way you feel me. You got down, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's the only thing I don't hate, you know what I'm saying?
What you talking about, though? What you talking about, son?
Well, we ain't talking about that, though. We talking about how you dress, you know what I'm saying?
Hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we, it's not just me, I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies, don't like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a nigga bring back Puff, let me see if Chubbs really crash something. Yeah, my first one like my last one, it's a classic, you don't have
one. Let your core like audience stomach
that, then tell them where you get your abs from. V12 is a fast one. Last one, headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember, a top dog. Who the fuck they think they playing with?
This nigga got another beat.
My middle name as soon as
this beat go crazy.
Plane,
bitch.
I'm talking like some future shit.
To the lame shit. Only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with.
Ooh.
I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. Surprise you when it's not a question. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga, but that's just me, I guess.
So this nigga hate everything. This nigga, dude. That nigga said he hates the way you say nigga.
He on Drake ass. He said, how many features you gotta do so you can start feeling black or something, he said.
That nigga said, damn. I hate the way you say nigga. How many different ways to say nigga?
Like, he just saying, like, Drake just, like, he ain't a nigga.
That nigga Drake be like, nigga. Nigga. Like, that nigga said he hate the way he say nigga. That nigga Drake be like, nigga. Nigga stupid.
Some shit just cringeworthy. He ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Yeah. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet.
Ooh.
Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him? Bet. When I see you stand by sexy red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you do like in this real competition. You might pop ass with him. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure I double back with you. You were signed to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try cease and assist on a like that record. Know what, you ain't like that record?
Yeah.
Back to back, I like that record. I'ma get back to that for the record. Yeah. Why what I call around trying to get turtle niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son on the raise, but I can see you don't know nothing about that. Waking them up.
That nigga said that shit sassy. That nigga said you don't know nothing about that.
Like, see, I got a son to raise. You don't know nothing about that. Dang, he's saying Drake not even raising his son.
Drake do got a son. Yeah. Damn.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. I just ain't want to pause it because I don't want to keep pausing the video. But he been saying some
ass.
Shit. I ain't gonna lie.
He said you don't know nothing about that.
Hold on. Why would I call around trying to get turtle niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son on the raise, but I can see you don't know nothing about that. Waking them up, and tell them to pray, no nothing about that. And giving them tools to walk through life like day by day, no nothing about that. Teaching them morals, integrity, discipline, listen, man, you don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering, you don't know nothing about that. Ain't coming for the smack niggas that right with you. Yeah, bring them out too, I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joe Hill Austin. Funny he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. I'ma pick niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OBO niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast and I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. You can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. I'll be at New Hall King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blammy, Crody. Tell me your cheese and farm. We can do this right now on the camera, Crody. Hey, fuck y'all niggas, I don't trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and thump y'all niggas like Phil go punk y'all niggas, they punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas and fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. It's something you don't wanna do. Ooh. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Yeah.
We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop. This nigga has 6 different voice changes in his home.
Hey, I see why I took Kendrick
About 3 weeks
to say something, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro.
This shit funny and this shit go hard.
This nigga was on his ass for 6 minutes straight on 3 different beats, nigga.
six different niggas.
This nigga voice changing that in nigga that was
hoe. Thug Kendrick, Sassy Kendrick, Nigga Kendrick, Regular Kendrick, I Hate You Kendrick, and Singing Kendrick. Like, God, that nigga's like, I don't want to see you, man. I'm alright.
Sleepy Kendrick, nigga. Nigga, put that nigga to sleep. Walk that nigga up sleepy. And beat his ass again, nigga. No cap. I ain't gonna lie.
This shit funny to
this shit funny. I ain't gonna lie. This I say, what you gonna rate this? I'm gonna say, that's a 10, bro.
That's a 10, bro.
Drake shit. That's damn. A 10, bro. Chris Brown still gotta be up because it was like more direct. You know, it was like more direct. Like, Chris Brown was saying
this shit better than Quavo shit.
But this shit right here, I ain't gonna lie. This shit was up there, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie.
This shit better than Quavo.
This shit actually, like I told y'all, bro. Yeah, it's better than Quavo stuff, bro. Like I told, by far.
And then Quavo said, we still be beat by Karrueche? You still fucked up by Karrueche? But Usher wouldn't let you do it. That nigga make me want to dab like, oh. That nigga said, but Usher wouldn't let you do it. Still for that my career, but I'm sure that you do. Like,
hey, not for real though, bro. Hey, Kendrick, I ain't gonna lie, I mess with you more after this.
Yeah,
bro.
Low key,
bro. This shit was hard, man. Nah, this shit was hard. Hey, in the comments, bro. Before we end the video, we just gonna say appreciate y'all, man, for all the love, all the support y'all been doing. You know what I'm saying? We finna run this up, man. We see y'all like a family. Keep on commenting. Actually, under this video, we want y'all, you know something, to comment what's the hardest dish that's been coming out lately. Not even just between them. You know what I'm saying? And just comment y'all, you know, favorite rappers. And just keep on giving us feedback, what y'all want us to react to and everything like that. But this it for this video. Hey, Sauce Money TV. We out. Oh, shit.